Watering a plant with sugar water can have both potential benefits and risks. Sugar water may provide a temporary energy boost to the plant, attract pollinators, and enhance microbial activity in the soil. However, excessive use of sugar water can disrupt the nutrient balance, leading to imbalances and deficiencies in the plant's overall nutrition. Sugar alone is not considered a suitable fertilizer for plants. Fertilizers are formulated to provide a balanced mix of essential nutrients required for plant growth and health. While sugar can act as a temporary energy source, it does not offer the full range of nutrients. The addition of sugar to water can potentially extend the lifespan of cut flowers. Sugar acts as a source of energy for the flowers, allowing them to continue cellular processes. Sugar alone does not directly increase plant growth. Plant growth is influenced by various factors, including sunlight and water. While sugar can provide a temporary energy boost, it is not a substitute for proper plant nutrition and the overall requirements for healthy growth. The suitability of sugar for plants can vary depending on the specific plant species and its nutritional needs. Sugar is a source of energy for cucumber plants. Add a glass of sugar in 10 liters of water. Mix it well and then pour it under the root. This sugary water is effective for cucumbers, especially during the cold nights. You can repeat sugary water one time in 3 days. This will keep warm and prolong the fruiting of cucumbers. Plants can absorb and utilize sugar produced through their own photosynthesis. However, the absorption of external sugar, such as sugar water, is not a natural method of nutrient uptake for plants. Sugar water is not good for healthy, growing plants. While it can help to revive dying plants, it is not necessary to feed plant sugar water as a regular part of their care.